No biting on my ass. My ass is for me to bite on, not you. Om nom 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 nom. Tastes like chocolate. Chocolate rain. Some say dry and others feel the pain. Hello everyone, I am Dark Rubberneck and welcome back to Space Engineers. Last time we left off, I was hoping to get this done in one episode, but I didn't realize how slow that would be. So hopefully this time I'll get it done. This time, hopefully. Yeah. Anyway, first thing I gotta say is sorry for not releasing this episode yesterday, like I said I was going to in my vlog video. Turned out that the migraine I had was from my teeth, my wisdom teeth to be precise. And you know how teeth can cause some of the worst migraines imaginable. Well, each time I lit my wisdom tooth, you know, I got a splitting headache through my head, so I figured that's what the actual wisdom tooth was the cause of my headache. So yeah, I was so out of it, I had myself two Mercindol to rid myself of the pain, and forgetting that Mercindol tended to put me to sleep for a long, long time. So I didn't wake up till like, I don't know, 12 or more hours of sleep. So yeah, I pretty much missed my window of opportunity for releasing this video yesterday. So, have no choice but to release this video today instead. Sorry about that, guys. So, what do I have to do while I wait for that? I could probably get some more power. Sounds like a good idea. Yeah, I think I'll get some more power. I have no idea what resources I have. So I've made so many videos recently that it's been, this episode was longer than usual to get, you know what I mean? Don't get too fast, car, otherwise we'll go and crash and burn. Uranium, there we go. That's what I want. Oh, did I just hear something explode? I hope not. I don't see anything wrong with this. Must have been imagining things. Hope I was imagining things, at least. Go to the uranium pile, and we'll pick up some uranium piles. And it'll be a pile of uranium to go in the uranium pile. And my music sounds like crap, but that's alright. I have no idea how I'm going to be with this episode, because, well, my head is still hurting a little, and I'm still lightheaded and dizzy and stuff from the Mercindol, so I'm kind of a little worried about how I'm going to be feeling doing this video. It's like, all I want to do is go back to sleep. Is this game locked up? Let me out! Oh, here we go. All I want to do is go back to sleep, but, you know, I'm not going back to sleep. I got video to make. And it's like, yes, I'm tired, but that's because artificial reasons, the Mercindol, you know? Shouldn't... Where else have I dug uranium up from? I think I got it up from the silver, didn't I? So, get back in here. Uh-oh! Run him down, bitches! To the silver deposit this time. See if that's where I left the uranium. Oh, bumpy road, bumpy road. That's silicon, that's not silver. Break, break, break! Come on! There we go. That way. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? It's like fucking tentacles coming up out of my tires. It's the spookiest thing I'd ever seen. Jesus Christ, it scared the living shit out of me. Fuck! This game is about to be in space with robots and stuff, not, you know, old gods that will kill you like Cthulhu. What is Cthulhu again? I can't remember. He's not an old god. Old horror thingy majiggy. I can't remember. It doesn't matter. Uranium, 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 uranium. I don't see no uranium, but I'll grab some cobalt just in case. Don't. Oh, there's some uranium down below me. Pretty sure that's the uranium pile I've dug into already. So it must be the other hole around here that's got it. Wait, the dogs are back again? Oi, you! Yeah, you! Piss off! Grab this one. Oh, jeez, don't fly. Grab that one. Grab this one. Just don't stop coming, do they? Bloody mutts. Hey, what the fuck? Bloody hell. They really keep at it, don't they? Jesus, this thing's hurting. Hope it's not too much of a problem. I just realized how many wheels I'm missing off this thing. Oh well, I'm planning on pulling it apart anyway. Going down. There's always a silver lining. Here we go, this has got to be where the uranium is. Yay, uranium. Get me some uranium, bitches. So, what was I going to talk about yet? Hang on, I can't remember. Does everyone enjoy my spice engineers? This spice tastes good. My space engineers videos? It's like, they're longer than, you know, most videos, but I really enjoy just running around playing, you know? And not, I don't normally get that many replies, but I do enjoy playing this, and, you know, it's always fun to hear from you guys. It's like, sometimes I hear from you guys, it's like, yeah! And some videos I'm like, I don't hear from you guys, but yet there's still lots of views. I'm like, did they enjoy it or did they not enjoy it? I don't know! I want to know how you guys feel! I'm weird like that, I think. It's like, wanting to talk to you guys because, you know, you're all so nice and everything. Okay, almost full. Oh, almost full. Okay, that should be enough. There's the way out. Going up. Silver dioxide. Silver peroxide. What else silver is there? Yeah. There we go. Here. So, I collected 10k uranium. That's plenty for now. That's making cobalt, that's fine and dandy. Something slow so that way I can throw it into my the other stuff into my good refineries later. While I'm here, I'll get some silver because I have no idea how much I have left. This silver looks a bit like magnesium. Unless magnesium texture's changed, because you know, magnesium's got this blue texture to it. It's like, why can't cobalt be blue? You know, because cobalt is a blue colour. Oh no, cobalt's this browny colour that reminds me of stone. Oh, what the fuck was that? It's like a fucking explosion went off in my ears. I wish Keen Software would hurry up and release some of the new cool features. For example, they said beforehand that they're working on planets, and then they're going to be doing a rework on multiplayer. It'll be reworking the multiplayer from the ground up, so that way it runs on Steam servers and stuff like that, you know, making it run more efficiently and stuff like that. I've noticed some released tweaks and stuff with multiplayer, but none of this, I've only heard once or twice about the whole complete revamp for multiplayer, and then I've heard nothing from it ever again. It's like, are they still working on the whole revamp, or are they just doing tweaks here and there? Especially because a lot of people keep complaining about multiplayer recently. They're all saying that people are giving up on multiplayer completely. It's like, well, then how are people supposed to play this awesome game if, you know, no one wants to play multiplayer anymore? Yeah, sure, there's people that enjoy single player, but there's also lots of people that enjoy multiplayer. And multiplayer videos are really good. So I haven't seen many of my favorite survival series in a while because, you know, people have just given up on multiplayer. Where the hell is the exit to this place? You know what would be cool? If I became one of those people with those really favourite multiplayer series, that'd be so cool, running around being really popular with a multiplayer series. But it's like, I don't know, I mean... it's like, you got the, Morphologist, Wasted Space, and, Morphologist, Wasted Space, and XP Gamers. And, you know, their series is looks like a whole heap of work. Uh-oh. Whereas then you got Last Hand Gamers, Ecto Sage, and Scott's Dragon? I'm not sure how his nickname is. Anyway, you got them. It's like this is more of a actual playing the game and less of a actual story. It's like each way has their own work, and each way seems different in difficulty compared to each other in making, but both seem really, really good and funny. It's like, either one it would be interesting to make my own of, but it's like the Last Stand Gamers and Ectosage one, you know, sounds like it'd be easy, where easier with a lot, you know, you just play single play the game and edit like that, whereas, you know, Morphologist, XP, and Morphologist, XP, and Wasted is more of a, you know, more like a, they're producing videos sort of thing, like a mini movie, you know? So each way has their own interesting setup, if you know what I mean. And a POW. Oh, what was that? Oh, you're back again! Jesus Christ! That's what I'll do. Now I know what I'll do with this episode. I was gonna work. I start work on. Uh oh. Get the fuck away from that! Stupid fucking machine guns! How's the damage? How bad is the damage? Didn't look too serious, I think. It's okay-ish. Fucking mutts. Put that there. Look at all those beams. What's with all the different colors? Okay, everything's fine and dandy here. Let's see the refineries. How are they going? Refineries. Okay, we've got some uranium here. Uranium here. What are those batteries like? How much power do they have? Ooh. Let's turn that off for now. How's the construction process going anyway? Far out, it's barely done anything, has it? All that time working on it and it's barely moved. This is gonna take a sweet time. It's going to take its sweet ass time. Okay, so for a base, I want to get up off the ground, away from the poopy dogs. Boink, and for up off the ground, we need them. Boink, 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 boink. How much iron do I have? Lots of iron. May need more after. Production. You're not building anything, so we'll go for some more iron. Doink, 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 doink. Oh, come on! piss the fuck off. Everyone dead? Is it finally over? This is getting on my nerves. Doggy, 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 doggy. There we go. Doggy. Boink. It's one thing to be attacked by dogs. It's another thing to be attacked every 2 minutes. Definitely need to get myself up off the ground so I no longer have to worry about dogs. Let's move that to do I have med bay here? Let's just go here. Med. Here we go. I can't put that there. Fine, I'll put that there. That way it's mostly out of the way. See if I can get some power conserver on that thing. Building, I mean deconstruction. Deconstructing something or other. Ponk! Oh, good timing! I went ponk at the same time it went ponk. Ponk! No, ponk! I'm not right. Let's see how these batteries are doing now. Batteries. Fully recharged in 12 minutes! Yay! Hey, how much power are the reactors pumping out? Not much, so I can handle a couple more batteries, can't I? So, for blueprints, I need... what do I need for those again? This one is... clean up, speed, power reduction. Okay, so I need superconductor and gravity generator and some power cells. If this conserves even a little bit of power, it's worth it. I thought it said steel plates. Interior plates, okay. And we got that there. Okay. Probably could use some more batteries. Two uses steel plates. Doink. And a doink. Huh. Doink. Get up here. Okay. Go up here. Haha. Cheating. And boom. Oh, come on. Build. There we go. And that's fine. Fine and dandy. And we go back up again. And here we go. Sorry if I'm not very talkative when I'm on Mercendal. It just makes me all there. I'm like, I don't really think too well while I'm on Mercendal. And the next day after I've had Mercendal, I'm all like, I can barely focus. I'm just lightheaded, dizzy, and tired. It's like when I try not to have Mercendal because it just does a number on me. I really don't like having Mercendal, but you know my migraine was just so bloody bad yesterday, but I didn't have much of a choice but to use it. Get these built. Oh, that was quick. Building. Not enough power cells, damn it. I need some power cells. Let's give it a, what, 100 power cells? Need some iron and some nickel. I've no idea how much I have of each. Fully depleted in. It doesn't, fully recharged. It's saying fully recharged. Oh, lovely. Lovely, governor. Does that mean this is using less power now? Hopefully it's using a lot less power. That would be so nice. I have no idea how much it's using. You're not using your full output. Cool, I think that that extra nodule was enough to fix up my power problems. Lovely, yay. That means I don't necessarily need to build these extra batteries, but you know, it helps. Am I out of nickel? Give me back the nickel. Nickel. Okay, we've got nickel there. Boop. Nanite control factory, no nickel there. Sambala, we got some nickel. Yeesh, I was completely out of nickel, I was. That might have been why I was having trouble finishing that, because I didn't realize I was out of nickel. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-boop-boop. There we go. Best place for this would be...
give me that. Boop.
Now, fine, I'll do one. Boink, boink. Now, there was a glass elevator around here. Elevator. I want to do 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 do. I'm not sure which one. Let's go for a 4-1. That look right. That look right. Yeah, let's keep it at that. Yeah. Boink. Boink. A boink. And boink. Boink. And boink. Da boink. And boink. Elevator building. Elevator building. Wow, goes up in chunks, huh? Now let's give this elevator a test run, shall we? Wait, that's not the door? Oh, the door's up there. A bit on the slow side. A bit on the really slow side. Is it supposed to be that slow? Huh. Boom. Is there a way to get it go faster? It's pretty cool though. Bit shaky. It's supposed to be this shaky? Oh well, it's there for if I'm out of hydrogen, so it's not like I'll be using it much. It's basically keep this off the ground, if you know what I mean. I don't want to be on the ground, not with those dogs around. Interior pillar. I need interior plates, huh? Bonk. Don't fly into something you shouldn't be flying into. Boink. Yay! And bonk. Bonk. And a bunk. Funk? Funk? No, 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 I got it. Funk! Funk! Funk. Yes! Grind that down. No, no, no! Let's go back this way. Oh wait, no, that should pick it up, shouldn't it? Let's watch it pick it up. Oh jeez! Fucking mutts! They're everywhere! They're going to eat me! Then they're going to eat you! Oh my god! here, doggy, 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 doggy. Take that. Any more around here? Oh, jeez, a few more here. Boink. Take that. Take that. I think there was more over here. It's starting to get daytime, luckily. I thought I saw a few more dogs over this way. Was I imagining things? Ah! Must have been imagining things. Boink. There we go. Well, these batteries seem mostly done. Why is the power cell not done? Didn't I tell it to build enough? I mustn't have. Oh, it's already finished building all that, has it? That was fucking quick. 1, 2, 3. That was really fucking quick. Was that still not enough? So let's see how quickly my batteries are draining now. Fully depleted in 1 minute, fuck. Oh, that's because it's trying to recharge one. Yay, batteries are all done. Now, we want that there, that there, that there. That can't go there. Why can't that go there? Oh, that's right. There. That there. That there. That there. And that there. Haha! It's like magic. I want to get some turrets in there. I do not think this would be the floor where I set the base on. I think the elevator will take me up here and I have a staircase to go up further. Well, this floor will be like piping for turrets under the base. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Staircases, staircases, staircases. I don't have any in here. So let's go to that. 9, 9, 9, 9. Here we go. Get that one there. What's going on? Here we go. Boop. And we go. Boop. And we go. Boop. And a boop. There we go. 9. And a boop. And will this be as high as I want it to go? I think so. Ah, la boop. Ah, 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 don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Boop. A boop. A boop. A boop. Boop. Boop, and boop, haha! Magic! Magic! Doink, doink, and doink, haha! Now I think I will grind them down. Grind that one down. And think I'll grind out. Don't know. Turrets probably were here? And corners maybe. Ah, oh, where will I put them? They gotta be somewhere. Oh, sounds like dogs. Woof 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 woof. Oi, oi, oi! Buzz off! No biting on my ass. My ass is for me to bite on, not you. Om nom 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 nom. Tastes like chocolate. Oh. Chocolate rain. Some say dry and others feel the pain. I'm a horrible person. And this is still ages away from being even close to complete. That'll take forever. Look how quickly those build compared to that. Why does that take so long? I don't understand. I mean, this goes super quick and that goes super slow. Have I done something wrong? I don't know. So, boop. Okay, we want that there because we want 4 to be there, and then we want 1. Cannot go there. Shite. Okay, get rid of these. So that's not tall enough, is it? Maybe I could build a moat around here? A motherfucking moat? Could always build little turrets. That way I don't have to worry about conveyors. Just have to make sure I have enough ammo in them. I don't know. Something I'll have to figure out. Let's just build up stories first. Glass? No, that's not Windows. Windows 10. 8.6.9.4. Don't fall to you, Doom. There we go, put that. Okay, that's definitely the wrong window. And once again, I think that's the wrong window. What about that one? I don't know what I'm doing! I see people build with these to make railings, so why don't I know how to build railings? What the f- Oh, whoops. What? Oh, I need girders for that. Girders. Girder, girder, girder. Oh, don't have many of them. Boink. No, I probably shouldn't be building window railings because that thing will go and complete them even though I don't want them. I'll have to build some other sort of railing system. Maybe I should just build normal windows because why not? Let's see if that's the right way. Building. That is the wrong way. Yay! That was flat invisible, so we'll do normal flat. 9. Come on. Come on. Come on, Governor. Let's get me some more. I'm finally getting myself a base up. A real honest to goodness base. And it is epic. Epic. And where's all that glass? Bulletproof glass. Glass. Here we go. Because I'm going to be needing plenty of that, right? I think I got lots of silicone. Yeah, that should be fine. Oh, that's going along nicely now. See if we can get in solar panels. Yay! Very yay. I'm on a boat. I'm on a motherfucking boat. Boink. And, boink. And, boink. I think that's correct, Domundo. No. Grind. 9. Yes. And we will build that there. That window doesn't look right. It looks like it's the wrong way around. It looks horrible where it is. I get the feeling... Oh yeah, that's what I was worried about. So... I need... Which window do I use? I do not know. Ah, son of a glitch. Fucking dog. Fuck off. Oh shit, burgers. Come on. My fucking turrets suck balls. I hate my turrets. I think I might have to start replacing wheels on this thing. Boink. Didn't this stuff drop down here? Let's see. Is this the right way around this time? Let's hope that is. I'm a little Spanish flea, and I will pee right on your knee. I think it's the wrong way around again, ain't it? No, it's the right way around. Woohoo! Yay! What's going on? Boink. Ah, son of a glitch. Six. I need some steel plates to do that. Steel plates. Got it. And now we put that there. Nine. Correctamundo. Where is a repair thingy-majiggy? Hey, how come I already had it on me? Boink. And, boink. Yes, repair now. Repair! Wheels. Add wheels. Wheels. Are they all added? Looks like it. Hopefully that's enough to fix everything. With the repair beacon on and the wheels added, hopefully everything will be fixed in no time. But I can't afford to lose this yet. Although I should probably put this in a better place, you know, away from where the dogs will shoot at me. Let's go forward a little. NASCAR rally. We park right here. Yeah, hopefully I'm less likely to get my ass shot off from here. And this still ain't completed much since last time. It's barely even changed. This is gonna take a while. I can't help it with my welder because I have no idea what they've been working on. Boink, boink. Maybe it's these steel plates that are taking a while, you know? Maybe if I helped it by hand, it would go faster, you know? Just put a whole bunch of items in my inventory and just... You know? Let's see if that helps. Point. Get me some hydrogen, I think. Shoot. Definitely need some hydrogen. Point. Oi! Give me that hydrogen. Give me that hydrogen goodness. Put that there. Take that back. Go back over here. And start building. Oh, come on! Fucking mutts. What are you shooting at? Oh, you fucking cocksucker! You fuck burgers! How do I build a disassemble beacon? Let's turn this projector off. Projector. Turn that off. Oi, I said turn that off. Radio computer controlled and all that. I think I've got everything I need. Just disassemble. Beacon, and this one is not what I'm looking for. Where is a disassemble? Nanite. There we go, nanite blocks. Ejector repair, deconstruct. 4 is here. I. There we go. Point. Okay, we got that done. Should have had a piece of crappy crap. Turn that back on now. Fully recharging. 15, 15, 15. Oh, cool. They're pretty good at the moment. Okay, so let's be a little sneaky. All blocks. There was a component in here that could be very, very useful to me. Is this it? I think this is it. Boink. Build that. Build that. My other small steel tubes. Projector, tell it to build small steel tubes. Doink, 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 doink. Doink, doink. Come on. Huh. Why are one of these turned off? There should be plenty of power in there. Reactors. Ha! Huh. How odd. We'll give this one 20. Oh shit, I'm almost out in that one. Any. Jeez. How about uranium? How's that going? Uranium. Oh, I still got plenty. Okay, now let's see. 5. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, this is what I'm looking for. So, let's go. Not gonna let it have one point of failure this time. I'll make sure if there's gonna be any failure, there's gonna be lots of points of failure. And boink, boink, boink. Projector. Let's get projector in here. Projector. Here. I think that's the right way. I do not know. I hate projector blocks. Let's go back over here for some hydrogen. Why isn't this finished? I mean, shouldn't it be repairing? Weird. Weird, 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 weird. Well, hopefully I repaired enough anyway. Still more not fully repaired? Huh. Maybe it repairs damaged blocks, but not these wheels without having, like, projector part or something like that. What now? What have they blown up this time? Huh? Where's the dead body? Could have sworn there was one over here. Oh, there's one. And take some of these, because why not? I should get some improved welders and grinders. It was certainly... whoops. My mistake. Let's see if that makes a difference. Drink. Character tools. That. And that. Grind the motherfuckers away! Grind, bitches, grind! You know, this isn't Grind, a dating website. How is that moving? Is there power here? How is there power? The fuck? How is there power? Huh. That's a lot quicker. I wonder if, like, it's not, if that doesn't work on here, because it seems to be ignoring it. Oh no, it's now working, it is. By putting it here also, I should be conserving a lot more power, because it's a lot closer, so less distance means less power, from what I understand with this thing. There we go. Go, 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 go. Yeah, try not to walk into the deadly beam of death. Yeah, projector. Let's get the projector into my line of sight. Oh, that's gonna be harder than I thought. Can I not touch this panel? Damn it! Oh, ow, 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 ow! Okay, let's put a fucking button down. I do not remember what they're called. Oh, for fudge crackle's sake! Burning helmet! Where'd the music come from? The fuck was that? This game's gotten glitchy as fuck! Keypad, 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 keypad. Oh, here we go. There it is. Oh, it's a control panel. There. Get that down. That there. Terminal is not connected to any ship. What do you mean it's not connected to any ship? Projector. Blueprints. Now I'm looking for. Mobile base, right? Where is it? Where is it? Oh shit! Turn that off for now. Until I deal with the projector. Vertical offset. Get that about here. Forward offset. That looks about right, right? And why was I panicking about the nanite factory? I can't do anything until I connect this. Boink, a boink, a boink. Aye. Ta-da! It should be able to build on its own some. Yeah. This time I'll help this fucking thing along. Get it done quicker. Save me a whole shit heap of trouble. Yes, that would be a lot easier. Now help grind this down first a little. And I think it's almost time for this episode to end. I don't want this episode to end, I'm having fun. But I don't have much of a choice. These episodes can only go on for so long, and then the world will end. I don't want the world to end, so I have to end this episode. Does that make any sense? It doesn't? Good. I hope it didn't. I don't know how interesting this episode was. I feel like I was boring as fuck to you guys. I always feel like I'm boring as fuck, but you guys seem to like me anyway. I don't know why you all like me. I'm a horrible, horrible person that's not very funny. Nope, not funny at all. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all next time. Fucking dog. Fuck off! Fuck off! Oh shit, burgers.
Hey!